Day at Hemlock Cove. Nice big shell. Bought it home for Betty. Very pretty. And of course, all the trash buried in the sand. Bunch of trash. And I found 4 coins. That one's unidentifiable. These are common pennies and a dime. That's it.
Go away.
What happens if we lose power?
Get away, Dad. You're not funny.
We gotta do a video.
Not right now.
Well, it's already going on.
I'm not doing it now.
You don't have to. I got you. These were our finds the other day. Of course, all the battle caps. And some coins. 3/4. 4 pennies. 2 nickels. 5 dimes. And this was the big find. A toe ring. Some of the finds. Bottle caps, of course, antenna, and gold. Gold, Chuck E. Cheese gold. Pennies, dimes, piece of copper and a piece of lead. This was the next day, about an hour. Bottle caps, pull tabs, washers, aluminum foil. And change. That's my finds. Today is Wednesday, September 18th, and these are the finds for today. And for about 2 hours, I started throwing away all my garbage because it was just way too much crap. No silver, just a bunch of old coins, a bunch of nickels. I don't know what that is. I believe it's a penny, but I'm not positive. And we found a lock and a zipper. Those are the finds for today.